Ladies and gentlemen, attention please, I would like to inform you that today is our second day to do our tour during Yoyogi City. And just want to you know, after having breakfast in Osaka, we will go to see the Mogawari Market. It's located in the downtown and it's about 15 minutes from here by bus. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, the Mogawari Market is the one of traditional markets in the city. And it sells many raw food, fish and vegetables. And this market is the center of traditional market in Ende. Since it's located in the beachside, so you will very easily to find a fresh fish. It's sold by local fishermen who live along in the beach. And ladies and gentlemen, mostly, many people in Ende city will have their needs in the morning time, because if the growth starts to increase, it means the sun is too hot. That's the reason for Ende people to get their needs in the morning time. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, you can see in our panel, many people come from everywhere to get their needs here. But when the afternoon, the people will go back to home because the sun is so hot. Okay, that's all. Ladies and gentlemen, now it's time for us to get on to the bus. Thank you. Formulated by the principal of this country. Gentlemen, now it's time for us to take a picture together. Please direct your hair, look for your clothes, everything. Stay here, take a picture, please.
Now we are arriving in Pancasila Park. The Pancasila Park was formerly called Taman Rindo.
My name is Juang. I would like to tell you about this place. This park, which is adjacent to the Jersey Park or Pancasila Square.